Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Nuala 7 channel. In this video, season 2, episode 2, we begin our league season of Can We Win 10 in a Row? Before we get into this, subscribe, like, if we do it, let's get into it. So also, we do 3 games per episode, which we've done in season 1, which we're going to continue. So first game will be Hibs, and then we'll be playing Locomotiva in the Champions League third round qualifying round, the first leg, and then we play Ross County. So that's a few games we play. Hibs away, first game of season, Locomotiva, and first leg of the Champions League qualifying round, third qualifying round, and then Ross County at home. So it's crucial games for us at the start of the season. Rangers playing this Sunday, so. Have to get off to a good start. I'm not letting anybody go, really. No, we're not getting them. Jesus. Oh, for God's sake, no. Right, of course, guys, subscribe, like, if you're joining these. Also, we're signing, obviously, David Turnbull, which is good as well. And then, of course, over the summer, we signed Fraser Foster and Mohamed Elionosi. Yeah, that's the team we're going with. Yeah, that's a good team. As long as we win, 3 points is crucial today. Also, like the video as well. If you're watching it live on Twitch, please follow, because I, and then you'll know every time I live stream. So are the fixtures. Rangers playing a Sunday. If you're a Dunfermline fan who just got promoted to the Premiership, well, what a game you've got. You've got Rangers. No, you're not getting them. I like to keep my youngsters, man. Like, so far, anyway. Right. I'm gonna let you Hibs, come on. It's normally when if you win the trophy, you're at home to unveil the flag, the league flag, but you know, turns out you don't, huh? That's the team, guys, we're going for the first game of season. Hopefully we can get a result of there. Frimpong's got a yellow card. Good save from Foster. Corner kick to Hibs. Malin's in. Griffiths, McGregor, Christie, over to Forrest. Oh, he gets tackled. Well fought to Julian, not. Oh, I'll throw in at Celtic Lane.
Oh,
comfortable hands from Foster there. We are not even, I'm not even kidding, like, how can we not score? Julian McGregor. Julian. Brown. Christie. And Christie. Griffiths! Oh, it's just over. From Marciano. Saves it. We'll back on. A friend. Oh. McGregor, Julian, Frimpong, Walt, Brown, Forrest, Frimpong, crosses on Griffiths, just over. Now, now half time. What a boring half of football. Aye. What was that? I mean, what is that? I know we're going attacking, but. Taylor, I'm gonna say it. Turnbull, Frimpong. Fabro, McGregor, away to Forrest, James Forrest now running, that's a penalty kick. David Turnbull take him. I'm not going to look, Alright, as soon as it says like he's going to take it, I'm not going to look. Since a goal, Celtic, David Turnbull on his debut for Celtic, grabs the opener in the 70th minute mark, it's 20 minutes ago at Easter Road, it's Hibs now, Celtic won, lovely play from David Turnbull, look at that, lovely, lovely penalty, Marciano goes the right way, but can't get there. Block, I want to say it. He's ball from Melissa, Lee Griffiths now. Ex Hibs player runs down out into the box. Lee Griffiths, so it's caught by Marciano. Great play by Griffiths though. Blocked, Scott Allen. Bio clears to Griffiths. Oh ho, nearly gets it behind the defender. Taylor. Here, there's it. And goes back to Marciano. Oh, Jesus. Good tackle from Turnbull. Forrest, Turnbull, Griffiths, good pass from Turnbull to Griffiths. Griffiths still has it out of Frimpong now. 3 minutes added on to the 90. Forrest. Back to Frimpong. Turnbull. Frimpong. Forrest. Frimpong. We're just running down the clock now. Frimpong. Oh, Jesus, Frimpong. I hate Frimpong now. Frimpong. Forrest. Bio. Not the best start. Not the best start at all. I mean, at least Turnbull scores there. That's a good thing. I mean, it was a penalty. Next game outside again, Lokomotiva. Being for the table, Rangers are top by. Look at that. Jesus. I don't really care. Loser enter Partizan will play Celtic if we beat Lokomotiva. Scored. Right, Champions League, third round qualifying round. First leg at home. Got it. That's a ball, man. Not come on. Forrest wins it back. Now down the right hand side for Celtic. Now James Forrest goes into the box. Bio Griffiths. So it's a good save from the keeper. Griffiths again. Oh, how did it not cross the line? And it goes back to Forrest from Bio. Crosses it in again. I'm going to say, we'll get it. Taylor crosses it in. Bio. Oh, it's cleared. Forrest, Brown. McGregor, Brown. Taylor. Are you going to say it's out of play? Julian McGregor. Forrest wins it back from a slack pass from Locomotiva. James Forrest shoots. Oh, what a goal! James Forrest, what a goal! I tell you what, that is some strike from the Scotsman. It's Celtic 1, Locomotiva 0, 36 minutes gone. We need to... How can I record this? Can I not record it? Like... I see if I can. That's a lovely goal from James Forrest. Lovely. We're 1-0 up. I'm gonna say Brown, McGregor, El Yunusay. Yunusay crosses it in. I tell you what, right across the goal, right across the noddy. Right across the 1 minute added on of the first half. McGregor. Yunusay. Forrest. Blocked. Milfoy Brown. Ah, yep. Half-time, Celtic 1, Locomotiva 0. Forrest now for Celtic in the second half here. Forrest. It falls, blocks all, but falls to McGregor. Are you going to say? So, what a save from Locomotiva's keeper. What a save. Are Unison out, crosses it in, falls to Ayer. Mattel Unison out, back to Ayer. Brown, Ayer, back to Frimpong. Ayer, he'll go back to Foster. Griffiths with a free kick now. Will he shoot? He's blocked. Griffiths still has it. It's blocked. We'll go for a south throw or not. Here come Lokomotiva now. First really attack from him. Just wide. Just wide there. That's the three changes we're making. Two minutes on, and it is Frimpong. Dealt it with the last really touch of the ball of the game. It's over. It's Celtic Park. It's Celtic 1, Lokomotiva 0. And I'm pleased with that result. After a draw against Tibbs, we are pleased with it. I'm pleased with it. Final game of the episode will be against will be against Ross County. Where is it? Ross County. Final game episode. Season 2, episode 2 will be at home to Ross County. Edward's still on international duty, so. That's what it's supposed to be. Yep, we'll go out, team. Friday night game, St Mirren United to win. St Mirren won the first game, yeah, they lost the first game, that's why then. Mohamed returns, that's good. They're not getting by, Girona. So Rangers must play on Sunday then. Alright, that's the team we're going with. Frimpong. Bio. Ayer. McGregor. Brown. Christie. Ryan Christie now in the right hand side for Celtic. Ryan Christie. Crosses it in. Bio. Christie. Bio, it's blocked and it was going into. Oh. Kiss through the corner. Crosses it in. falls to Unisic, Julian. Unisic. Julian. Unisic. Back to Julian. McGregor. Julian. Turn 1-2-0. That's a nice ball from Julian and Christie now. Ryan Christie for Celtic. Bio. It's blocked. They're both for Christie. Will be a corner kick. Nor corner to Celtic. Christie. Crosses it in. Will fought with Julian. Brown. Bloody hell, Brown, man. Taylor. Nice ball from Taylor to Bio. Taylor. Over to Christie. Right, Christie. Yo, what a save. Oh, how's he saved that? What a ball from Taylor, though. North corner. Griffiths. Back to Christie. Christie. Oh, it's a Celtic for one. Why did I sign Forster in it? Here comes Christie with the corner. Bio, Christie, Griffiths, Turnbull, Brown, oh, not a good save from the keeper. Christie, how's he saving that, man? Like, how we not won one? Christ. Taylor, what are you doing? Greg Taylor. Pass it, I want to say. Pass it. Pass it to Griffiths, man. I hate it, honestly. I hate him now. I absolutely hate him now. What's he done that for? Like, there was no reason for that. Like, could I pass that to Griffiths and he was through and goal? But instead. What was that, Christie? What was that? Christie, you're getting absolutely hammered, slaughtered at half time. Griffiths. I mean, I say. What are you doing, Elunacy? Elunacy, what are you doing? Right, you're coming off, Elunacy. You're coming off. What is it? Frimpong. Turnbull. Brown. Turnbull. Ayat. Elyounoussi. Turnbull. Outway to Taylor. Crosses it in. Christie. Yes, Lee Griffiths gets us back in the game. Good header, and assisted by David Turnbull. That's a lovely goal from Lee Griffiths to get us back in the game. That is what we should be doing all the time. We should be get, you know, we shouldn't even be 1-0 down for the start, to be honest. Taylor, Turnbull. Crosses it in, Bio. Rodic. Now to Griffiths, a nice ball from Rodic Griffiths. Now Lee Griffiths. Lee Griffiths, what are you doing, Griffiths? Why are you shooting from here? Why are you shooting from here? I think it was offside anyway, I don't know. Frimpong. What the? Brown. Turnbull. What are we doing? What are we doing? Taylor. Turnbull. Taylor. What are we doing? Oh, I hate those chickens. Forrest. Griffiths, yes! Sit down, Ross County. Sit down. And it's Celtic 2, Ross County 0. 1, sorry. It is lovely. I mean, it's lucky we get the break of the ball. Look at here. It comes from, you know, Walsh clears it straight to put to Forrest. Forrest drives through, beats Ross County didn't tie on the check shoots and it falls to Griffiths and it's Celtic 2. Ross County 1. Firmly get a go against Hibs, huh? Frimpong, Brown, Forrest. Forrest. Griffiths, it's nearly 3-1. Nearly. Brown. Logic. Crosses it in Griffiths. It's a good save from the keeper. That was Celtic's ball. Turnbull, second to go till full time. Turnbull, it's full time at Celtic Park. Celtic get their first 3 points of the season. Lee Griffiths getting the 2 goals to turn it around from the one we're getting beat. We're sitting 4 points. Rangers have the chance, of course, to Rangers, Aberdeen, St Mirren don't, Livingston don't, yeah. So we got our first 3 points, guys. Thanks for watching season 2, episode 2, and I'll catch you guys in episode 3.